All right, question. Do you wish you could take photos like these? Well, what if I told you you could? You don't need a ton of gear to do it. In fact, you have everything that you need and it's been in your pocket the whole time. See, all the photos that I just showed you were all taken on an iPhone. And with my iPhone photography course, I want to show you how you can do it too. So what's up, you guys? My name is Jared Wells. I'm a brand strategist, designer, musician, and I have over 10 plus years of working in the creative arts. I've worked with clients such as nonprofits, record labels, universities, solo entrepreneurs, influencers, you name it. But see, one of the things that actually got me started on my creative journey was photography. And I believe it's something that anybody can learn. It doesn't have to be complicated. You don't need a ton of expensive gear to take amazing photographs. See, this course will give you the knowledge, the confidence, in an easy step-by-step guide on how to take the photographs that you've always wanted. So here's what you're gonna learn. You're gonna learn what photography actually is. You're gonna learn what's the difference between your iPhone and these professional cameras. I'll be showing you tons of examples, doing live instructional walkthrough tutorials of actual photo shoots. I want this to be fun, inspiring, and super easy to follow. So you might be wondering, is this course for me? If you're a brand, an influencer, solo entrepreneur, a startup, an indie musician, or an artist, or if you're just an all-around creative, this is for you. It's also great if you're on a budget and just need to make more content. You're gonna learn how to create better composition, lighting, and depth in your photos, how to always stay inspired. We talk about location tips. We walk through how to shoot models, objects, landscapes, and most importantly, how to edit your photos to get that pro quality. So if you're ready to start taking some amazing photos with just your iPhone, let's get started.